This is the pronunciation symbol that makes sound kh. Now it is k. Now the sound is k, and it is the sound of 11th letter of English alphabet k. My dear students, assalamu alaikum. I hope you all are fine. Today I am with the pronunciations of a very few words constituted by k, the 11th letter of English alphabet. So dear students, let's begin. The first word is we many call this word kitchen. Let's see the accurate pronunciation of this word. Ki. This is pronunciation symbol that makes sound ch. Chi. N. Kitchen. On the first syllable, a stress is applied. Now the sound is kitchen, not kitchen. Now the word is this. We'll see the pronunciation of this word according to British English and according to American English. According to British English, its sound is reversed E that makes sound A. Now, and according to American English, the sound is no. Actually, we'll see the pronunciation of the word that is past form of this word. Let's see. This word. According to British English, the sound of this word is, this is the phonetic symbol that makes sound E. Now it is new. And according to American English, its sound is simply new. The word is now we many call this word knowledge. Let's see the accurate pronunciation of this word. Reversed A that makes sound O. Now this is no. Lee. Knowledge. On the first syllable, a stress is applied. Knowledge. Knowledge. My dear students, no more. This is all about pronunciation of a few words constituted by K. Thank you very much. Take care.